It's getting late. Where to now?
Right. We've had a long day. Let's just get some rest and forget about them.
Proceed with caution. I've got your back.
You better be good. My time is precious.
Oh, we meet again.
Keep to yourself, gambler, and spare me the false display of concern.
Harnessing and tempering the instincts of life. You know more of such things than myself. Can ordinary men still manage to believe in themselves under the scorn of a genius? You may choose to do the same as everyone else, but you are bound to get a completely different result.
Keep to yourself, gambler, and spare me the false display of concern.
Thank you. It's getting late. Where to now?
Welcome, outsider. wonder what's...
It's getting late. Where to now?
What wind blew you?
It's getting late. Where to now?
Hey, sleep well? Huh? You don't look that tired to me. Stop playing around. Since we're all refreshed, ready to head out for the day? Cloud 4 Victory Zone, here we come!
It's getting late. Where to now?
Alliance actually agreed to accommodate the IPC's request, don't you think? Yeah, that makes sense. General Jing Yuan knows how to handle things. So, ready to head out? Here we go! We'll have another mastery mark in no time! Again is enough to make me feel dizzy. I hope the IPC made an effort to create some easy-to-follow routes for the players this time. Is that Mr. Giovanni?
It's always a pleasure to bump into you, Trailblazers. I didn't expect to see you here. I imagine you must be quite familiar with the game by now. How have you been faring? It's been said that this game is easy to pick up, but difficult to master. In any case, seeing both of you still enthusiastic about the game puts my mind at ease. Sadly, I have to bid you farewell. As the event's sponsor, I have a lot on my plate.
You must be pretty tired, Mr. Giovanni.
Oh, it's nothing. I wish you both the best of luck on your quest for the Cloud Ford Mastery Mark.
Whoa! So many people here! If I'd known, I would have brought my Jade Abacus with me for a live stream.
Ah, it looks like we've got another eager challenger.
Oh, this place is buzzing! I take it you're both Ethereum Wars players here to take on Cloud Force Champs. Championship contenders?
Someone's full of energy. You don't look like a Cienjo.
How observant! You're right. I'm not a Cienjo native. My real name is Guinevere. But a Cienjo friend came up with an authentic Cienjo name based on the pronunciation. Gui-Nai-Then. Gui means fine wood. Nai means to exist. and fen means fragrant. Rolls right off the tongue, doesn't it? Fate has brought us together. That makes us friends. Oh, I often perform an exalting sanctum, so if you've ever got time, come and enjoy the show.
I'm March 7th. This is my fellow trailblazer, and this is Mr. Giovanni. He's sponsoring this event.
Man, March 7th. That's such a beautiful name. I'll make sure to remember it. Whoa, so the event sponsor is here too? Oh, is today some sort of a special occasion or something?
I'm just here to inspect the venue and see how things are going. I have other engagements lined up, so I'll get out of your way.
No worries! I'm more than happy to explain the mechanisms in this victory zone to these two.
Oh, fantastic, Ms. Gwynhyphen. I'll be on my way now. Stay safe, everyone.
Alrighty. Let me explain how Cloudford's victory zone works. I should state, I have no idea who the championship contender for this zone is, but I am pretty familiar with the mechanisms. See the markings on the wall over there? All you need to do is use the Jade Abacus's image recorder to capture all of them, and you'll be able to reach this zone's contender. Oh, you guys call it a camera, right? Anyway, did all that make sense?
Hey! This level of gaming is just perfect for me! There's nothing wrong with being a casual player.
Now that you know what to do, why not give it a go? I'll be right here waiting for you. You guys really aced that first puzzle! It's time to press on and seek out more markings. Have fun! In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out how to boost my victory rating. Good luck!
Gwynhyphen's enthusiasm is super contagious. I hope we bump into her again.
Thank you.
Is that all?
Thank you.
Looks good.
Two down already. But seriously, I can't help but notice how confusing this place is.
Truly a spark of genius. I, Gongshu Liang, did forge this tricky road. But who, pray tell, has cracked this old man's code? Name, reveal thyself to all. Familiar faces. Now I recall. I must say, I never expected to see you here in the Victory Zone. Come to challenge this old chunk of coal, have you? Bring it on. ones are all vim and vigor. That's just what I like to see. As the old adage goes, hale and hearty despite the years. I may have a few centuries under my belt, but I can still keep up with the youth. I won't hold back. A withered ginger root may lack the crunch, but in the dish, it packs the fieriest punch! Young whippersnappers, prepare to witness my unparalleled talents!
Thank you.
and by their name. Familiar faces. Now I recall. I must say, as the old adage goes, hale and hearty despite the year. I may have a few centuries under my belt, but I can still keep up with the youth. I won't hope. Whippersnappers, prepare to witness my unparalleled talents!
Thank you.
Vigor! Though generations past have paved the way, 'tis in the youth we see the brightening day. Oh, how I've missed this feeling! I haven't felt this exhilarated since joining the Artisanship Commission! Oh, my heartfelt gratitude to both of you for giving me the opportunity to enjoy this splendid duel! The Mastery Mark is all yours. Oh, now, far from it! Our duel was a balanced contest. Both sides showed great prowess. The ether spirit in your possession is incredibly charming. I can't help but wonder where you found them.
To be honest, we don't actually know where they came from either. They're not your average ether spirit. They have their own personality. We swooped in and rescued them from the clutches of the IPC, and then off we went on our adventure together. We're hoping to unravel their origins during the tournament. Speaking of which, Master Gongshu, what do you make of them? You're the best artisan in the whole commission. Maybe you can pick up on something?
My strength is metallurgy, my child. I'm afraid I'm not well-versed in the peculiarities of ether technology. My apologies.
No need to apologize, Master Gongshu. I'm sure we'll figure out the truth behind them sooner or later.
That reminds me. Have you two ever crossed paths with a peculiar fellow that goes by the name of Giovanni? He's an outsider with a fondness for wearing masks. He tasked me with delivering a message to the pair of you. He asked me to mention a certain elite player, someone who once stormed the championship and kicked up quite the fuss in the gaming world.
Huh? Him again? I wonder why Mr. Giovanni didn't tell us face to face when he had the chance.
I'm just as puzzled. But alas, I'm merely a messenger. The subtleties within the words, I imagine, are for you two to decipher.
I understand. Thanks, Master Gongshu.
No need for formalities. Tis a trifle.
It's getting pretty late. Let's call it a day and head back to the hotel for some rest. We'll head for our next destination tomorrow. Have you ever wondered why Giovanni keeps getting the championship contenders to drop us these vague hints about things? Why do I feel like we're being played? Anyway, let's forget about it for now. We can ask him in person next time we see. Let's call it a day and get some rest. Tomorrow we're bound for our next destination, the Victory Zone on Herta Space Station. Hey, check it out! It's those IPC thugs again!
Ah! I knew it! I knew we'd run into you two here!
It's those little twerps from the Express!
Don't you guys have anything better to do? What did we do this time?
You just don't get it, do you? That ether spirit of yours is of vital importance to Director Topaz!
Just hand them over already and save us the hassle! We're just doing our job!
That's right! We'd never sell out our friend!
If that's how you're going to be, then we have no choice but to challenge you again.
We've been training hard too. There's no way we're losing to you. This time.
Again. Ugh, I have a feeling this won't be the last we see of them. Let's go back to the hotel. Tomorrow we're headed to the Victory Zone on Herta Space Station.
Yeah.
It's getting late. Where to now?
Enough to me. Hey, are you messing with me again? Come on, let's head to our next destination. Herta Space Station Victory Zone.
We need a strategy.